Question 12. This problem, right, is similar to the question 8 and 9. So you have, right, the person producing, right, a certain amount of power. 25%, right, is useful. And this useful amount is the MGH, divided by the time. And 75% is not useful. Question asks for the total. Okay, this is the question mark. So we'll just find, right, this MGH over time is equals to 60 times 9.81 times 30, divide by 120. Yeah. So taking this amount multiplied by 4 because you are looking for the 100%. So that will give you option C.